A Roane County woman now faces charges accused of killing the man she lived with. The sheriff's office says deputies arrested Jenny Parton at her home on River Road today. Deputies responded to the home Friday and found Robert Rosado III dead in the yard. Deputies interviewed Parton and later released her. They said the autopsy later showed Rosado was shot at close range. Parton is charged with first-degree murder.
Advisories will